Howdy, it's Draycu again, and I'm playing a good old game of X3 Albion Prelude. I almost forgot the name of the game. That's awesome. Great start. So, I think the last time we were probably going not to the moon. Where were we? We were... Is that on Heretic's End, really? No, we were at the... We were at the moon, and we were doing stuff. We were... Alright, we were equipping the Interdictor with weapons so I can finally shoot things. Right, that's gonna be good. I need to definitely do that. I think this is the most recent. Let's go with that one. Alright, and we're back in the station. Alrighty, so... in the last episode, I believe we, accomplished a few things. Got a, you know, an actual Star Destroyer, which is amazing. And, yeah, we were gonna equip a ship, I believe. Our ships. We have a TIE Interceptor, TIE Fighter here. And, we're gonna do a few things. I'm gonna do a few things off camera, to be absolutely honest with you.
After public.
Oh no, Siri. No. Okay. So, I'll be back in just a hot second. Alright, I have a heading, and so I'm just gonna go ahead and, you know, admire the beauty that is the Interdictor while we slowly make our way over to the station I need to go to for my weapon upgrades. All two cannons that they have in stock. I think the Terran's been a little short supply of weapons recently. There's been a little shortage, and I can't imagine why. It's not like I spent, like, 5 years sitting at the stock market, you know, gaming the system. No, whatever gave you that idea? What could have possibly have given you that impression? I don't think I really know what it could have been. So, anyway. If you've been enjoying my series, I would definitely recommend watching another fantastic playthrough from a fella named Captain Shack, I believe, from XP Gamers. Definitely look up their vids, because, he's done a pretty damn decent playthrough that really pointed me out that, hey, Star Wars for Albion Prelude's been pretty, it's been legit. It's been really good. And it's, really coming along pretty darn well. And, it's always fantastic to see a mod, finally getting completed. That's, it's a rare oddity. So, with it, like, a few updates away from being fully released to 1.0, I figured, sure, why not jump back in? I'm gonna speed this up and hope the camera doesn't make you vomit. And, alright, that's pretty bad even for me. Let me just, there we go. Let the autopilot do its magic. So yes, I, highly recommend watching that playthrough. He's, I believe, playing from the Rebellion side, starting fresh, and, unlike me, where I haven't even tried to start the game over again, he might be going to Hoth, Bespin, and those other planets that aren't available in my universe. But that's fine, because I was gonna blow them up anyway. I mean, liberate them from the Rebellion. And I'm not sure where my ship is trying to go at the moment. I'm gonna just check my map to see if it's gone crazy. I should be going to the orbital defense station, I believe. I believe that is my heading.
This station is designed for the sole purpose of.
Since it actually has some equipment that I might be able to equip my ship with, if I remember correctly from my current properties information. Why is that flashing yellow?
A complex hub controls power distribution, central command and control, commodity exchange, and central docking ports of a large factory production facility.
Oh, it's just flashing because it's still freaking out about, oh, you have too many crystals. I don't know. I know that my perpetual motion, factory is still working strong and fantastic. Hell yeah. All right, so, what the hell did I have in my, I wonder if I could just save my money and just transfer the, weapons I've got from this ship.
The katana represents the ultimate in USC combat vessel capability. The katana class corvette is equally at home supporting battle groups or on long range patrol.
Yeah, I should probably just unequip a few of these weapons that I'm not really using, like two of those all of the magna cannons. I just say, nah, fuck it. We'll just, I could have a repair laser. I could just equip it with a repair laser and have it as a... now this could be an interesting idea. Just use this ship as my repair ship for the Interdictor. Yeah, it probably won't work well, but hey, you know, why not? Let's see. I wonder if I could actually... Can I tell you to dock at my... at me? Can you dock me? I don't like how that sounds. No. No, I'd rather not use those... that particular phrase, absolutely, to be honest, no. We don't wanna do any of that. Oh, thank goodness I don't talk over Siri this time. And I just realized I can't even equip it with any of those weapons, so never mind. It doesn't use that. It uses a particle accelerator cannon, which is found... where, game? Let me look that up real quick. I don't think I can get any of those weapons at any of these stations.
This production facility manufacturing.
Nope, I sure as hell probably can't.
This station is used as.
Oh, hot damn! I can't buy any of that from any of these stations.
This shipyard serves as a USC ship production and repair facility.
Except for weapons. It doesn't equip you with that because deal with it.
This station is used as a command and coordination center for nearby fleet activities. It can also.
So I'm gonna pause again and try and figure out the real place I need to be going because I'm just being silly. And so I will go on my journey to find weapons. Really don't know if it's loading during this. I'll just keep on talking and hoping it records. Hey, alright.
Twisted Skies.
So we went to Twisted Skies here. That's our next stop on our destination. I love how I'm talking about this like it's a tour guide. If you look to the left, you'll see the fantastic stations that will probably have weaponry that I can actually use. Wouldn't you know it, I needed to go to Split Territory to go find the damn weapons. That's okay. That's alright, though. We're making progress, probably. God, I love that bridge. I love this damn bridge. Oh my goodness. I can't get over the fact that this is an Imperial ship. I'm definitely... I had a commenter asking if me to go ahead and try and get the Superstar or the Star Destroyer Class 2. Hell yes, I'm getting that ship. Oh, damn. Oh, yeah, I'm going to be earning enough reputation to be able to pilot and command one of those fantastic capital ships. It'll be slow as hell, but hey, and expensive as all hell to try and afford.
This outpost serves as a remote.
But hey, I'll actually have... Why can't I dock at you? Why can't I?
You are talking to the automated interrupt negative. Your presence aboard is neither desirable nor welcome.
Alright. So, you mean I just jumped to the sector for no damn reason other than to have to deal with... I'm gonna have to shoot some mother... I'm gonna have to shoot some motherfuckers now.
Production complex, Alpha.
Oh,
ammunition factory,
dear.
Alpha.
So if that's the case, let me reassess the situation now. If that is indeed the case, dag nabbit. let me. I'm just gonna trade over some things here, I do have energy cells, right? Oh, thank goodness. I've got plenty of energy cells. Let me just transfer
energy cells transferred.
All the remaining energy cells that I currently possess. That's okay, it's a core world, right? I think I remember now. I had to deal with the I remember needing to go to border system. There you are. And I don't have any stored information about stations, really? Were there... Oh dear. No, that's our territory. Talati Station, How am I on good terms? Am I on good terms with the Talati? let me just do a little quick test here. Check, how am I with the Talati? I am a helper. Awesome, because screw the split then. Let me hope that they actually have the damn weapons I need. I really wish I could force them to open the damn station hangar and just say, F you, I'll land where I want. But no, that would be too helpful right now. Let me, I think it was that system. Let me see here. Let me just do a quick little check here.
Talati's space stations are basically functional, but not made for comfort.
They don't have any weapons, do they? Alright, I will be back yet again.
10%, 20.
Alrighty.
30.
I did some checking, 40, and this is definitely where I need to go.
60.
Without a doubt.
70, 80, 90.
Punch 80. It! Alright, so we're just gonna go ahead and fly through space one more time here. Rolling around at the speed of light. And whenever it loads.
Entering system, Eonymus Zura.
All right, finally made it. Let's really hope they've got weapons. Oh goodness, please.
Talati space equipment dog.
Please have something for me. Please. I don't want to have to fly all this way over just to find out.
The heart and soul of modern society.
That they got nothing.
Of gigantic proportions, built to manufacture
energy
all
bolt?
Types of space.
Oh my god, that's so expensive.
And even build and sell prefab.
Okay.
What
this if I
could... weapons forge produces energy.
Oh, I'd have to equip my. Oh, this is gonna be a very complicated ship
this
I've got, isn't
forge
it?
Forge produces the energy bolt chain gun.
I wonder if I could just let me dock it. Yeah, set as my target.
Energy bolt chain gun forge. Alf autopilot off.
Go ahead. What? Why can't? No, see, I wanted to dock at the, that thing. Why can't I dock with you? Probably because I don't have a satellite getting data in the system. Anyway,
Talati's space equipment docks are basically functional, but not made for comfort. They are built solely to upgrade space vehicles.
So, if I can find the energy bolt chain guns, that is the type of ship that... or the kind of weapon that I can use with this interdictor. Considering it's a very niche ship indeed, and I hadn't realized it when I bought it. Which in hindsight was a real, real cry and shame. But it's okay, I'll make this work. I'll try using energy bolt chain guns, and just a lot of them. So many. Maybe an impulse ray emitter or two if I can find enough. So in the meantime, let me quickly re-equip my What am I doing? What am I doing here? freight. Thank you. I was trying to transfer from my... That's still not the right option. I needed to transfer from my current ship that... I don't really need jumping without the big guns here. I needed to transfer over a crap ton of all of the energy cells that I currently have on the ship. Go on over there. Energy don't be shy. Thank you.
Transferred.
All right. So now that that's been taken care of, good. I still can't believe I went and spent all my damn money on hull plates, because that's exactly what I needed. I needed hull plates. No, that's not what I wanted at all. Oh god, I'm so bad at this game. I have not played this in so damn long. I thought I was like increasing the hull health of my ship. I wasn't at all. That was the exact opposite of what I was doing. I was just stuffing it full of shit. Welcome to my channel where endless trash lives.
This weapon's forge produces the energy bolt chain gun.
It produces it, but it doesn't have any in stock. What? What are you talking about? Get out of here, game. Get out of here. What?
Pilates space stations are basically functional, but not made for comfort. They are built solely for...
What?
Pilates space equipment docks are basically...
Oh, no. You tell me I really gotta go find some mother... I really gotta go and really search for these weapons, don't... Oh my god. Why is it so rare? What the fuck? Alright, it's fine. No, it's cool. No, it's...
Space stations are basically functional.
It's fine, you sons of...
This outpost serves as a remote operating base for military ships. Well-connected pilots can purchase advanced military technology here.
Well, this has a master driver option or the energy bolt chain gun. Maybe I should just jump to this system. Okay. All right. I mean, that's doable. I could just travel over to that gate then. I really should drop down or consider dropping down these, these things.
Docking granted. I should, autopilot activated.
I should really start considering that now in the future. I don't know if I can go through, I don't really know if I can go through jump gates. Am I too big for a jump gate? I don't really know. Oh, something big is... Did we crash? Yes, I feel like we just crashed.
Autopilot off.
No, we didn't. All right. No, it's fine. We just had something really big just spawn in. That's fine. That's, what the hell just spawned in? I don't know. Apparently something big. Nope, just a bunch of transport ships. Civilian ships, what do they look like? Let me see that. Display it on my monitor. Okay, don't, because it disappeared. All right, fine. Okay, fine. Don't even show me. Don't even, show me on any... Oh, there it is. What are you? You are not a Star Wars... No? Might be. I don't know... I don't remember what model that is, but that's... That's a dinky little ship, if I've ever seen one. Let me make sure that I can fit this. Yes, I can. Oh, yes, I can. I am actually... I'm pretty damn sort of tiny. In comparison. I'm just gonna enjoy this real quick here. As I slowly make my way through the orifice. I don't really think I can give orifice to describe a... I really don't think I can describe it that way. All right.
Flower farm. L. Tomahawk missile. Telati trading station.
That's not what I want.
Dream farm. Asteroid.
No.
Military outpost.
We want to go there.
Docking granted. Autopilot activated.
So I am going to speed up time all day long here. And admire the view. I realize I unpaused or just ruined it, but it's fine. It's fine. I wanted to just take a moment to admire the beauty of this system. It's really freaking beautiful. I won't lie. Even more so when you have an awesome camera like that going on. Oh, man. Gotta love this game sometimes. Right. So, we're just gonna speed time up again. Hope nothing unexpected happens or passes on through here. You know, an ambush or something from the Republic, from the Rebellion, or whatever the hell I'm fighting would be very, very upsetting. That would be really bad. Please don't take any ideas, game.
Flower Farm, L Beta.
No energy cells? No stations anywhere? Nothing? Nothing for me? Nothing. Alright, that's cool. It's fine. I'll just go in at a diagonal and, you know, just dock with the station, all chill here. But yes, hope you've been enjoying the series so far. I know I have. Finally getting a damn fine ship, and, as soon as I can get it equipped with something, we're gonna go on mighty fine adventures and generally F up everything. Generally disrupt some trade routes, that's for damn sure. Oh man, they don't even know. They don't even know. What am I docking with you? Is it just that? Yeah.
Successfully docked.
On behalf of Chairman Seo, the Talati Company wishes great profit to you and welcomes you on board.
Oh, Talati.
Connection to local trading network established.
How I love you and your love of profit, Talati. So, what was I going to do? I was going to go ahead and trade.
Do not wave at the station security cameras. Distracted operators leads to undetected crime.
Could go ahead and buy. They have nothing. They have nothing. They have the no weapons. I should have checked that before. Damn it! It just never ends. It just never ends. I will be back again. Damn it! All right, we find ourselves back in hostile action. Nah, really, what I did was just I decided, screw it, I'm gonna travel to the PTNI, whatever the hell it is, headquarters. Why not? Why not? Then I realized, oh wait, my Spring Blossom just deploys automatically to go kill some motherfuckers. So I'm just gonna slowly make my way on over to a safe haven while that Spring Blossom just goes to town. Yeah! Look at those turrets go! And, yeah, so while they're busy, fighting, I'm gonna just slowly lumber on over like a drunk idiot to, hey.
Spring Blossom.
Why don't you go ahead and protect me here and...
Command accepted.
Yeah. Just go ahead and bring him down. Thank you. I don't know why I can't hear that.
Alert, missile closing.
Now I can hear it. Okay, good. There's a missile approaching me. Really? Why are you firing a missile? Why would you do that?
Attention, one of your ships is under attack. PTNI headquarters.
Yep. No. I could see it was under attack.
NMMC Military NMMC Headquarters. Stalking granted. Autopilot activated.
Now, I wonder if I could have it try and dock back with me here and say, they started it!
Spring Blossom autopilot off.
Navigate. Dock at me.
Docking granted. Command accepted. NMMC head docking granted. Autopilot activated.
Head back to base, or head to the base before they blow me up. Or my ship up, because I'd be really upset.
Nvidium Mining and Manufacturing Corporation.
Never mind.
Satellite factory, Alpha.
It's not the station I'd want anywhere near what I want.
Alert, missile closing.
Alright, so I still cannot find... I found the Talati shipyard. It's got all kinds of other...
fabs produce many crystals that are used in the manufacture...
Little ships. I don't know if any of them are...
Because the Talati Bat was the slowest M5 of its class, it was...
No, it looks like they mostly just have the, Falcon and the other ships here. Nope, nothing too fancy I'm seeing. This was a complete waste to go to. Alright, so continuing my search in the next... I'll be back. Alright, I'm finding myself back in Talati space, my journey to find something to arm my ship with at least something. And on my way to more Talati home systems, I ran into some pirates, apparently.
Pirate, Harrier, Pirate, Kia, Pirate.
I don't know what the hell these guys are all about, but they seem like the mean business, apparently. Maybe. Anyway, I'm just gonna... pretty much ignore them as I make my way to the gate, because screw it, I don't need to worry about them. I wonder if I should just go ahead and transfer my missiles over. I might as well just transfer my missiles over and learn how to fire my missiles. I don't really remember how to do that. I really don't remember how to do that at all. Why do I have some matter antimatter warheads? I don't... What? I do have some of those. Hell, I might as well...
Advanced satellite transferred.
How do I deploy that? How do I... Eject one. Just one, please.
Advanced satellite ejected.
Alright, cool. Does that do something? Is it gonna show me, like, the... Yeah, it's sitting here. Hell yeah, I'm gonna keep an eye out and see if I can ever get... a damn weapon.
Space stations are basically
I imagine I'm probably just gonna have to... Yeah, I'm probably just gonna have to start supplying other stations with energy cells because apparently the economy done got fucked while I was spending like 50 years waiting for my money to go through with the stock exchanges. Isn't that a pain in the butt? In the meantime, let me, while I slowly make my way to that battle over there... I'll continue to exchange some more things like these, missiles of all description. Why not? I would have been so pissed if I actually had a weapon sitting right there. Oh, you know, no, don't mind it. It's just a little missile just sitting there, or a little weapon I could have been using a while ago right there. Yeah, it's fine. What, you're surprised? I would have been so damn pissed. No, I'm just gonna go ahead and take these. Why not? That sounds powerful.
Tempest missile transferred.
Oh.
Tempest missile installed.
Can I launch it? Yeah! Launching that shite. Right up there. Can't really think of anything that rhymes with it. You know, it's fine. It's whatever. I can't really look at it because... Damn it. This architecture design was a very interesting choice by the Empire. Why did they want to block your view of a battlefield from the command bridge? Why would you do that? Why would you put in these giant blind sides? I'm not gonna question the design choices, I suppose.
On behalf of Chairman Seo, the Talati Company are grateful for your timely help in the saving of much profit. As a reward, you get 1,000 credits.
Nice. Don't really think the payment of that is really balanced out with my weapons I just used, but that's fine. Let me take my... the rest of these things.
Wraith missile transferred. Rapier missile transferred. Remote guided warhead transferred. Aurora missile.
Sounds good, right?
Hurricane missile transferred. Firefly missile transferred. Silkworm missile transferred. Dragonfly missile transferred. Wasp missile transferred. Mosquito missile transferred.
Think that'll do. And then where's my... oh, there's my ship. Okay. Those pirates better think twice before they start messing... oh, you stupid... You're gonna regret that. You're gonna regret that. Can you pick that up?
Missile. Spring blossom.
Can I command you to pick up stuff? Special. Collect stuff? God, it's perfect. That music playing while you're in the bridge. I love it. I love it so much. if only I had a monitor to see what the hell was going on back there. And they blew up too. Good.
Thunderbolt, Miss Banshee, missile, spring blossom.
Can I tell you? Yo, pick up all missiles in the area? That would be amazing. That really would. I mean, I don't think I can. But that would be pretty damn nice if I could also tell you, hey, while you're killing things, could you just go ahead and pick up all the other... let me see. I'm going to pause real quick because I have a dog that's going to run over here and annoy the hell out of me. I'll be right back. Alright. And I forgot to pause the game, so that was almost bad. But no, it's fine. I took care of the enemies and let the dog out to go take a piss. So that's great. Two things in one. I will take that any day. The hell is my command bridge anyway? I guess right up there. Right over in that direction. Okay, I mean, that's pretty cool. That's pretty darn nice and kick-ass. I definitely need to get some fighters docked with my ship, though. It's just not the same without some fighters that could do something. Just keep slowly making my way over. Alright. Was I still going on autopilot? I can't even remember. I hope I was. Yes, I was. Alright. So,
Hurricane remote guide remote mosquito missile.
I think I'll just go with some mosquitoes. Yeah, that's simple enough. Those seem to be pretty high quantity, and I don't need to worry about them too much. But yes, if you happen to know of a quick little command to tell your ship to go and collect all the missiles in the area, let me know, because that would be a fantastic ability to have. It really would. And away we go, whoosh. To parts unknown, to places I've never been. I think.
Entering sys autopilot off.
Does this sector have
Argon escort? Argon.
Oh,
Argon
no.
Escort. Teladi shipyard.
What are we doing here? What's going on? What's the deal? What are we seeing here? Here's the forge. Oh, it's an Argon weapons dealer. That could be very unfortunate for them. Well, let's see here. I was really hoping to just go down to the forge and...
this weapons forge produces the energy bolt chain gun.
So, I just thought I'd go ahead and buy directly from the source if I can make it to the station in one piece. I hope so, but at the same time, damn rebels are here. I don't know how well this is going to go. And they do have a lot of energy cells. No, they've got all the materials they need. I just don't know why. They even have Teladi. but they don't have any energy bolt chain guns. I don't understand what the hell is going wrong at all, really. I guess I'll try docking at it.
Energy bolt chain gun forge alpha.
Yeah, as long as they keep going on their own way, I won't try and hunt them down. Even though I should. Even though I damn well should. I will not right now. And then there's the ammunition
forge. This weapon's forge produces energy bolt chain gun ammunition.
Now granted, this one's almost out of ore, but I mean, I could probably buy some of the stock for this if they're not already taking it through a... I wonder if I could just tell the weapons dealer, hey, drop your cargo.
Go and fly into a black hole.
Yeah, I could tell them that, but I don't think they're really going to fall for it. I really don't think they're going to go for that at all. So if that's the case, there's a Jedi Ranger. What the hell? What the hell? That's not a Jedi ship. Is it? No, that's not. Alright. Does that mean that that's a Jedi piloting that? Or is that just a... Is that just a Jedi... ship? If, though it's not. There's a Mon Calamari. What? What? That is also not a Star Wars ship. I don't know. I don't know what is going on there.
Argon escort. Argon escort.
How far away are they? 13 kilometers?
Argon, yeah. Weapons dealer.
Not too concerned about them unless we happen to be going to the same damn place. Why can I still not communicate with it? What? Huh.
So there's my target. Chain gun forge alpha.
Just make my way, limp my way on over. I don't think I have any long range trading capability, in which case I would just try and yep, that's me trying to communicate, trying to say hello. Hello out there. Would you mind letting me trade with you right now? So we'll just continue to travel our way on over, taking forever to get there. And yeah, see what happens. Oh. Battle
Argon
will happen.
Escort.
Alright. Cool. We'll just launch some of those as a deterrent.
Energy.
You are talking to the automated interaction system. Make your request. Do you require assistance? We confirm your coordinates. You have already arrived.
Oh, good.
Pilates space equipment. Energy bolt chain gun ammunition forge. Alpha. This weapon's forge produces energy bolt.
Oh, wait, that's the ammo.
Argon, weapons dealer.
Did I already destroy their other ship? Is it already kaputs? Kaputsky?
Go and fly into a What? You must be kidding!
Alright.
Wasp, Miss Silkworm, Tempest missile installed.
I tried to be nice with you. We'll just launch some big ol' heavy missiles at them.
Flower farm, LB, Argon, weapons dealer.
That should put the fear of God in him. It should. Maybe. Remember, I gave you a chance to drop peacefully, so when I blow you the hell up, remember, I was friendly for a second. What do you look like, anyway? Let's play on that right monitor. Oh, okay, it's just the, you don't have any freight. That's why you were saying you must be joking. I guess, yeah. Yeah. I would have to be joking. But you're with the Rebellion, and I must destroy you. I apologize. I don't think it's going to blow it up in one hit. I really don't think that's going to happen.
Argon, escort. Argon, escort.
Is that missile even going to hit? No. It's not even going to do a darn thing. All right.
Energy Bolt Chain Gun Forge Alpha.
You are talking to the Automated Interaction Center.
It's allowed to ask for what you require.
Nothing, apparently. You don't even have...
This weapons forge produces the energy bolt.
Ooh, you do! Oh, you do! You do! You do, you do, you do! Why can't I dock? Dock. Dock now. We're heading to the same place as the enemy, but it's fine. I need to dock with you.
Argon. Weapons. Energy bolt. Chain gun forge.
Are we really heading to the same station? We are, aren't we? This is going to be awkward. I may have fired a few missiles at you. Look, it was just in good jest, okay? It was just a joke. It was a prank. It was totally just a prank. Why can't I dock at it? This is very... I think I know why, now that I think about it. I don't believe my ship is small enough to dock with the station because it's just the forge.
This weapon's forge produces...
Oh boy. So in that case, I'm going to go ahead and hit a dead stop here and, how do I... Did I not bind that key to stop? Really? There we go. Do that real quick. My property... Advanced, and change ship. Bam! Where's my ship? There it is! Alright. Let me just, travel on over. Hey there, guys. I know you may have been, I may have blown up one of you, but, you know, it's... Cool, right?
Energy bolt chain gun for docking granted.
I'm just trying to dock at the station. I don't want any trouble. I may have fired some missiles at you, but don't mind that.
Autopilot off. No. Energy bolt chain gun forge.
There we go. We'll just auto dock real quick after I fired some shots at him because, you know, docked. I'm ballsy like that.
Chairman CEO, the Talati Company wishes great profit to you and welcomes you on board.
Connection. Thank you. Give me your damn weapons. And give me your damn ammo for said weapons. And you know what? Give me some energy cells, because I asked for it.
Resources are not sold. This laser is used in larger weapon systems and by many small to medium fighters. The energy bolt chain gun was designed by the Teladi as an ammo-based alternative to the energy-hungry, high-energy plasma thrower and pulsed beam emitter. It fires bolts of stored energy designed to damage enemy ships as effectively as any energy or plasma-based weapon, while putting less strain on the ship's generator. This weapon requires...
So, I guess I'll just sit on my butt here until I can buy a few more of those turrets, and then put them on the, I still need a name for the interdictor, but... I'll just put them on there so I can actually fire at something. Oh my goodness, I never knew this would be so difficult. I never knew. I just never did. Sure, overwrite. So I will be pausing again with the magic of recording software, and you won't know what time happened, what time has passed. It could be a day, it could be 5 days. You'll never know. I'll be... All right, I've got one weapon to the whole ship, so I think that's good enough to just undock now and start messing with shit. Why not? So, with all this done, I'm just going to go ahead and say that I've also gotten a crap ton of missiles real quick. Decided to get the, bring the Spitfire over because I realized, oh wait, I have other ships than just the, Spring Blossom. I forgot about that.
Spitfire.
I forgot all about this little thing. This, whatever this is, small fighter. So let me go ahead and command it real quick and tell it, hey, go ahead and make this my home. Make me my home. Make a home base here in the Interdictor. There we go. And combat-wise, just protect me.
Command accepted.
Simple enough. All right, let me get my other ship here now that we're undocking. I guess I'll need a name for the Spitfire, too. I don't think I ever got a name for it, did I? Nope.
Docking granted. Command accepted.
Did I ever give... I never gave a home base to, Well, hell, there you go. So... just add a gold wing. We'll say, flight wing management, I guess. And we'll just add in, gold. There we go. Two ships and a fleet. Nice. Alright, so now I have two ships to do things with. That's awesome. Let me try, try something real quick, like, installing my weapon. How do I do that again? How do I do that again? I don't really remember. Weapons, weapon systems. I would love to have a weapon. I don't know. the laser turret at the top, maybe?
Energy bolt chain gun installed.
There we go. I think that's where I want it. Definitely, probably. More than likely. I would love to have a resupply of my energy bolt chain gun ammunition. Like, on the scale of a lot more than just that. Let's go with, like, 200 or 160. I guess that's the max I can do. That sounds fine. I, seem to have a lot of crap in my freight, and it's probably because of the energy cells and all the other crap that I've got. So... with that done, let me just see here what's going on in the sector here. Wait, is this not a part of Goldwing? Is this... what are they doing? What? Never mind, I think I should get rid of wings because I don't know how they work right now. Oh dear. Now do I remove?
No aim.
What just happened? Did something just blow up? Oh, no, it's got the ship on it. Nice. Okay, cool. Your current order, I believe, should be, protect me.
Command accepted.
And we'll just, main console. Home, let's see. Home base. Me. There we go. Okay, so that might work now. Alright, good. So, navigation. Go ahead and dock at me. Home base.
Goldwing. Command accepted.
There we go. Alright. Alright, I think this is working now. I think I am slowly figuring out how to properly issue commands.
Asteroid.
To my fleet. Can I mean, I can see my spring blossom there. Can I see my little ship inside the hangar? No? No, you're not gonna show me that? Damn. Alright, so apparently that... I don't know, the Spitfire is like somewhere inside the ship, maybe. Hell if I know. Where did my turret go? Where's my turret? Said it was on the top. Up. Where's up? not on top of the bridge. I don't really know. Guess I'll just find out then. Guess I'll just do that. Or maybe it's those. Hey, is it that? Maybe that's the battery right there. I don't know. So, what was I going to do? What I was going to do was try and get into some combat, but first, let me just double check to see if they've made a new...
This weapon's forge produces the energy...
While I'm waiting for them to build some damn weapons, I guess I'll dock real quick, save, now that I've gotten some stuff done, and have some fighters to support me, and then I'll just go get into some combat. So, yeah, let's just go with that then. Let's just, see how that does. See how this goes. Yeah, that's, there we go. Thankfully, I was right next to the station. CEO,
the Talati Company wishes great profit to you and welcomes you on board.
Yep. Yada, yada, yada.
To local trading network established.
Now let's get in some trouble. What the hell? Alright, I guess it just shoots me out backwards. Why not? So, what I was going to do was head on over to... Let me see where I am. I think I need to jump to Heretic's End anyway to go over and find somebody in hiding somewhere. I don't remember where they are. I don't know what they're doing. Says that we own it and it's a border technology that's under attack, so I remember going there. Let me see if I can just travel through some of these other regions. It's a core Argon sector. How did I get through all these sectors again? I don't really remember. I think I just booked it. I think I just cheesed the fuck out of it and just got there. So I'm just gonna jump drive again, head on over to Heretic's End. That shouldn't be that many cores, right? That's 100. Let's just head over to the asteroid Circle of Labor. Circle of Labor.
Device charging at 10%, 20, 30.
And we'll just
40, 50%.
See what's on the other side.
70, 80.
As soon as we
90,
punch it.
Jumping.
And go. God, I love that ship. That ship is amazing. Actually kind of crap because it doesn't have any weapons.
Entering system, Heretic's End.
Oh, hey! We're in the middle of combat. Everywhere, aren't we? Those are stations that are hostile to us. What? What is that giant light? What are these? What are these giant balls of light? What is that? Oh good, we're already getting shot at. All right, cool.
Argon.
Why not?
Argon. Argon.
Start launching shit.
Argon.
I don't even care.
Argon.
I don't
Argon.
Even care anymore. Fuck it.
Argon.
Yeah, we're getting hit. We're getting hit from all sides. But it's okay, because I'll probably reload if things don't go too darn well. I need to get to... Where the hell do I need to go?
Domicile. Self-destructed.
Spitfire's doing okay.
Argon. Argon.
I really need you to stop doing that.
You've got the flying skills of a large asteroid.
I do. I'm actually about the size of a large asteroid.
Alert, missile closing.
These don't do very much. These are not very, very effective weaponry. Ouch. Alright. So what I'm going to go ahead and do real quick is switch to an actual fighter that can deploy real quick.
Alert. Missile closing. Attention. One of your ships is under attack. Heretics end.
Time to engage some motherfuckers.
Argon.
This one is just for you.
And this one's for you, my friend.
On behalf of our president and senator, the Argon Federation thank you for your help with this.
I will admit, this is really fun. Having a proper space battle now. As soon as I can learn how to properly fly this, and properly control a fleet in action, this will be fun. This will be good. Nah, screw it. I'm just gonna let my... Yeah. I'm just gonna leave my other turret take care of you. Where are the hostiles?
Poltergeist missile.
Let me see here. How do I control?
Cargo bay now contains poltergeist missile.
My wings. I need to add my Spitfire here to gold. And give a command, I guess, somehow. Right? Can I do that? How do I? Let me see. Spitfire, orders. Follow me.
Command accepted.
I think that'll work.
Argon. Spitfire.
Command. Attack all hostiles. That'll work. That's a lot of enemies, actually. That's quite a few hostiles. Oh no! They were actually really strong! Yeah, get out of here. Just clear out the way for the Terran. Switch over to easier route to control this and generally F up their day. Come on. How was he firing behind? Oh, okay. You are gonna get it now. There you go.
Autopilot off. Cargo bay now contains hurricane missile.
Hurricane missile. You know what?
No more. I'm fading out. I'll see you on the other side.
Sweet.
Autopilot off.
And now I have a free X-wing. That's pretty good.
Cargo bay now contains remote guided war. Autopilot off.
Why is
poltergeist missile removed? Poltergeist missile installed. Argon.
There we go. Launch.
Autopilot off.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll probably
Argon
do nothing.
Eight. Circle of labor. Autopilot off. Argon. Attention, energy low. Target is now in firing range.
All right. So I really don't know why my autopilot keeps trying to activate. I probably messed up some kind of setting somewhere. I probably did. You know what? Who cares? Who really gives? Who gives a flying hell?
Autopilot off.
All right.
Target is now in poltergeist missile. Self-destructive.
Okay, why is it taking me on an autopilot to engage with something? What the hell is going on, game? I think it has something to do with the wings. Maybe. No wing, no wing. Let's get rid of the wings. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Apologies for the weird as hell thing going on there with the autopilot. I don't really understand why that was a feature or what the hell that was doing. But it was something. Just gonna continue to try and kill some rebels very ineffectually because I'm very bad at this apparently. Surprise missiles! Yeah! Did a whole hell of a lot of nothing. What the hell? That did jack shite. My lasers can't shoot for shit. Really? No, really. Am I just leading it wrong? How? No, for reals, what? There we go.
Silkworm missile.
All right. I think we're just about good here. We are just about good, I think. Maybe. Whoa, what is that? All right. It's gonna change ship real quick. Teleportation! There we go. Alright. Let me just recall all of my ships because I'm still trying to figure this out. Why is the home still not set to, really? Orders. Command. Home. Your home. You too good for your home here. The Interdictor. There. Go back to home when you're done. There's formations? Okay, that's pretty darn cool, but alright. let's see. Return home. Fly home. Thank you.
Command accepted.
Same with my my Spitfire here.
Command accepted.
Yes, okay, good. It is going back to my Interdictor. Good. Got a little worried there.
The Katana represents the ultimate in USC combat vessel capability. The Katana-class corvette is equally at home supporting battle groups or on long-range patrol.
I should really pick up my Katana, to be honest. Although I don't think it can dock with my ship. I think I can only have one at a time docked. I have a feeling. So with that in mind, what the hell was a Baldric?
The Baldric is the backbone of the USC's logistics.
Oh, that's busy selling things and making me money. Got it. Okay, so we're gonna keep letting it do that, because that's pretty damn important. what do you do? You can fire off electromagnetic plasma cannons. I need to buy more of those and equip the fighter with that. And then that way at least I have a smaller, or at least a little bit of a bigger fleet. Okay, so that ship's docking. What is going on here? What is this? Oh, that was so close. Don't do that, please. Spitfire is now docking in the hangar bay. And there. Okay, that's where it goes. All right, nice to know. Now that this sector's been somewhat cleared, oh, yeah, there's an X-Wing right there. What are you... Yeah, I did just commandeer an X-Wing. I mean, I might as well. There is still an R2 series Estromech. They jumped off of the, alright. What is it talking about in the info? Incom T-65, I won't be able to read it that fast. T-65 X-Wing. During the Galactic Civil War, this fighter had no equal. It has seen many upgrades since then, and to this day, remains unmatched by most modern fighters. This proven design is here to stay. The X-Wing gave birth to several alternative models, such as the XJR, other ships, and what are you?
ATF.
The bomber? Yeah, there's a friendly bomber out over here. Sweet, I think we are working our way to capturing this territory. I don't know how it really works. But it's fine. All that matters is I'm going to quickly change back over to the Ethereal Damsel. Undock, and, oh, it already did. Got it. Yeah, I mean, I can't possibly see what's wrong about that. Oh, dear. You know, the whole... Hey, there's a guy in there. Let me see here.
Spring Blossom.
Return home, please. I gotta figure out what the button is for that. What? Oh, the windows are scratched too. That's very comforting. That's really? Really? Why is the home just... That's gonna bug the hell out of me. Special. Nope. It was navigation. Nope. Home base. Heretics End. Stop leaving it. You too good for it? Come on.
Command accepted.
There we go.
Docking granted. Autopilot activated. Autopilot off.
I don't even know if I have weapons on this thing. I don't care. The fact is, it's an X-Wing. And why not just take a good old X-Wing and claim it? Apologies if I'm really quiet. I am just trying my damnedest to not fuck something up, like... I don't know, crash into my own ship and blow up. I think it's stuck in the S-foil position. I don't know what the hell it's got on it. Actually, wait, the hell is my command for, what the hell even is? V to open and close.
Not installed.
Not installed, alright. No, that's fine. Dock at that. I said dock.
Autopilot off.
Why isn't it?
Wheat farm. L alpha.
Oh, I'm too close to it. Duh. Duh, 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 duh.
Docking granted. Autopilot activated.
I can actually change my ship from here because the teleporter lets you teleport anywhere as long as you've got it installed and as long as you are within distance. I love that mechanic so damn much. So good. I don't even know how long I've been recording for, but I might just cut it off here real quick. And, yeah, now that we've just captured our first, enemy vessel. I said dock. I said dock at me. This is your home now.
Docking granted.
Thank you.
Command accepted.
So yeah, now that I've finally captured and commandeered an X-Wing. So cool. So good. I'll just go ahead and end this episode here and see you in the next one. It's been Draycu, and I'll be signing off.